In all financial business processes, information visibility is considered a best practice, and it's especially critical in the procure-to-pay process. Most organizations tend to have a lot of accounts payable transactions, so Kibana's ability to handle large volumes of data becomes very useful. Through Kibana dashboards, users can see visual reports in the form of charts, tables, graphs, and more. In this video, we're visualizing data through the Kibana reporting tool. The analytics are run against Elasticsearch indexes and not the transactional database. Your visualizations will reflect your production volumes and environment. Let's log in as an accounts payable manager and look at the Kibana dashboards for PeopleSoft payables. You can view the status of operations by focusing on the incoming invoices for the day in the early detection and monitoring visualization, and see the volume of transactions by source. With the early detection and monitoring visualization, you can prioritize and process your operational activities and focus on paying the transactions with discounts that can help your organization. To exit the full screen view, click Options and select Minimize. Kibana can also create visualizations of financial data across different currencies and voucher sources, which is important for financial analysis. With Kibana, you can view transactions by currency, as shown in the pie chart. With just one click, you can view the volumes and exposures in US dollars. If you remove the filter, you can return to the original view. Scroll down to view the list of transactions processed so far. You can also see the voucher document status for a transaction. This view of the transaction shows the transaction lifeline across the procure-to-pay process. You can see that the invoice originated from a purchase order. The time element is very important in financial metrics and analysis. Kibana enables the visualization of financial data across different time frames. To explore and analyze operational activity, you can modify the time frame for the dashboard. Next, let's look at the trending operations from the past 12 months. Consistent visibility into your trending accounts payable data enables you to track cash flow and helps organizations with strategic decision-making. Use the trend analysis visualization to facilitate the analysis of liability exposure across financial periods by currency, as well as the activity volume for the lines of business. The gross amount by currency across time visualization allows you to identify and track the supplier spend by currency to execute appropriate foreign exchange positions. This example shows that there's a need to pay for non-US currency during the business cycle. This visualization provides visibility into activity volumes and identifies resource capacity to manage operations and even shared service centers. You can assess resource capacity by monitoring the trends in terms of volume. With the trend analysis visualization, you can view invoices in the processing stage and potentially incoming invoices. Note that this visualization shows that your accounts payables operations have expanded scope from 3 service centers or business units into 7 service centers in the last 12 months. Scroll down to view the details of all the transactions processed so far. You can select a voucher to view its details. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.